The following six-man contest is an Armageddon Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
And approaching the ring, from Paris Island, South Carolina, weighing in at 300 pounds, Sergeant Slaughter!
This WWE will be intense! Senses something big is coming.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth!
Listen to this arena!
Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one.
Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal!
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
and approaching the ring from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
It's highly likely that these competitors will leave a part of them behind in this hellish structure.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
Oh my gosh! I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh man, that neck's gotta be hurt after that.
I'm wondering what's going to happen to this arm. Come to think of it, we may not want to see it, King.
You're right. This could get real ugly.
Well, on the topic of The Rock here, tell us your thoughts.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of...
I'd say.
Oh, wow. He's in foot. And I'm thinking to win here tonight. Boy, he just got laid out.
You know, when I look at Diamond Dallas Page, Mike, I see a man who can do anything he puts his mind to. Let's face it, here's a guy who was continually told he was too old or not good enough or just a manager. But he refused to listen to all that. Instead, he went on to become a world champion. Now, that's pretty impressive.
You see it all on WWE.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Second time we're seeing this here.
And that's how you do it.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. A quick punch to the gut. Well, we're on the move here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
King, we're talking about Page's never-say-die attitude, which helped catapult him to the upper echelon of this industry. And it's that same attitude he brings to the ring each and every time he competes. It's almost as if his body will not accept failure.
You're right. He literally wills himself to victory. I've never seen anything like it. You know, by all accounts, he should be an afterthought in the annals of sports entertainment. Instead, he's one of the most successful superstars of all time.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Attacking from the top.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Two. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
But that arm endures much more. It's going to become immobile real quick.
I think it's immobile now. I have to say, when I think back on all the epic matches I've seen and been a part of in WWE.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Oh, no. Massive damage done there.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Here's the cover.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
The moment in WWE history that you just brought up, King.
Right.
John Cena's win in the main event at Judgment Day 2005 was one of the roughest, toughest matches in the annals of wrestling.
Right.
You know, our friend John may have come out on the wrong end of it.
Yeah.
You, I am sure, take pride in just having been a part of it.
Oh, you're right, Michael.
That was some match. And I know JB.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
And the referee's count is interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
No, not again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Great move.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Well, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere. How much more? How much more? Heads up. Oh.
Look at this. R-Truth just going nuts here from the top.
Oh, his body has to be broken right. He takes to the air.
Wow. We're looking at complete.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think?
He's seen. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. I can't believe what we just
saw. Here are some highlights.
Oh, they mesmerized.
Oh, they threw everything they had.
Here's your winner, Sergeant Slaughter. The following six-man contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H.
Oh, this place is coming alive now.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
And approaching the ring, representing the Lucha Dragons, from Mexico City, weighing in at 198 pounds, Sin Cara.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Looking at the stats, I can tell you that Triple H's Money in the Bank ladder match will almost definitely become champion in the very near future. That's how important this match is.
Second, and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable.
All eyes on that all-important Money in the Bank briefcase with the contract inside, hanging from the ceiling.
Representing the Ascension, from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at 265 pounds, Connor!
What a reaction from the WWE Universe! I can't hear myself think!
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Representing the Usos, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jey Uso!
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued!
Which one of these competitors were in a title match at the time of their choosing? We'll find out shortly, as we're just moments away from kicking this Money in the Bank ladder match off.
And approaching the ring, from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Bad News Barrett!
The roar in this building can be heard from the street!
Looking at the stats, I can tell you that whoever wins Money in the Bank ladder match will almost definitely become champion in the very near future. That's how important this match is.
It doesn't get any bigger than this. It doesn't get any better than this. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other, and we're gonna...
Now that's how you make a statement.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
As we watch Stardust, let's get your take on him.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Stardust seizes the opportunity. Ouch! That arm's going to be absolutely worthless after this match. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
perfectly placed and how you land the big strike. Of course, prior to terrorizing tag teams in the main roster, Connor and his partner Victor dominated the tag team scene in NXT.
That is no exaggeration, Michael. The Ascension held the NXT tag team titles for nearly one full year. And to be honest, I was absolutely shocked when they lost the gold to the Lucha Dragons.
Connor showing some expert prowess here.
Oh, wow.
And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And there's the reversal from Sin Cara. I think I was as shocked as you were, John, when Connor and Victor lost the NXT tag team titles. But it didn't seem to slow them down. In fact, almost immediately afterward, they showed up on Raw and made short work of The Miz and Damian Mizdow.
Oh! Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Jey Uso showing us how to get it done. Surprised by a devastating kick.
Oh, man. Didn't see that one coming.
Not today. Too fast.
That'll knock you out cold.
Look at Barrett here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
To avoid that.
And not only did Connor and Victor beat the Miz and Mizdow, as you mentioned earlier, Cole, but they also beat the New Age Outlaws. Well, that's one of the greatest tag teams of all time.
The quick reversal there by Stardom. Jey Uso, no problem getting out of that one.
And what a reversal from Barrett.
Connor is getting himself some now. When you have the disdain for your opponents and the skills like this powerhouse has, you can open up a can on someone whenever you want.
Not today, too fast.
Ow! Well, we're on the move here.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Oh, and bad news, Barrett getting on the roll here. As we're seeing, if anyone in WWE likes taking the fight to an opponent, it's Wade Barrett.
Oh, my, Connor.
No, Stardust can be described as one of the most peculiar individuals we've ever seen in a WWE ring. Considering the more than 52-year history of this company, that's really saying something. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
He doesn't want to do this.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Just look at this.
Oh, wow. Wow. He's... Oh, not again. Not again.
Wow. He's still down after that.
King, we all know the anomaly regarding the conception and progression of Stardust. It's completely devoured social media. Regardless of the hashtag used, we all descend deeper into this individual, outlandish world.
There are so many words to describe Stardust. Since WWE programming has a start and end time, I like to keep it simple and just say he is super galactic.
Oh, this guy's just getting worn out. Climbing up.
The full Nelson slam. Say goodnight, Gracie.
Goodnight, Gracie, whoever you are.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already. Cole, what's he got in mind? He's got him.
Barrett seems helpless. Okay, this Connor comes in at 268, but to me, I'd say he competes more like he's 368.
Oh, yeah, he's certainly powerful, Cole. That's probably why he's so confident, too. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Ooh. Stardust with a great offensive show. What a completely unbelievable move by Jey Uso.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
Oh, my gosh, big time impact. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, man, how much damage did that cause to the neck?
Oh, Triple H cannot be enjoying this.
Oh, my, get the medics down here.
Just got laid out.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, wow, what a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dog fight, a ferocious dog fight, and there's nothing like it.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
Win.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other.
Here's your winner, Stardust.
Huge victory tonight for Stardust.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite...
It doesn't get any bigger than this. It doesn't get any better than this. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Well, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Extra slow getting back to his base here. What you're taking what Stardust has been going through.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Hey, nice move. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Look out.
Ow. Ooh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
In the spring of 2014, Cody Rhodes reached a critical point in his life and his career. The man we knew disappeared, and we were introduced to Stardust, someone whose life remains a mystery to this day.
The man known as Cody Rhodes, by his own admission, is dead. Stardust insists he's from a place called the fifth dimension and keeps everyone, including himself, shall we say, off balance.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Stardust using his speed right there. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Some claim Stardust is the product of an identity crisis. That may be accurate, but one thing you cannot question is the success. Stardust has been one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions and a contender for many of WWE's prestigious championships.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, man. What impact from that suplex. Barrett is really going to town right now. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Incoming!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Stardust is so far out there that he talks about the DNA and molecules in the human body being connected to stars in the sky. I mean, he formed a championship team with his brother Goldust and amazes wherever he goes.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, out of nowhere!
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
Look at Sin Cara.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, no!
Oh, what's a
big time mistake there. Big time.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
You know, Jey Uso has so many athletic gifts that he can choose whatever way he likes when it comes to finishing off an opponent. Quickness, aerial ability. Oh, and don't forget, Jey's tough.
As we're seeing right now, Jey Uso so resilient and so explosive.
There it is, the super kick.
You've been waiting for it. You've been wanting it. Well, you got it.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Barrett doing a great job of turning that around.
He's got him.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Jey Uso looking to fly.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Crazy move by Jey Uso.
Oh, Jey Uso gets people on their feet and makes sure that's where they stay during any match he's in. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Using all his power to...
Good grief!
Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
Oh, lights out!
It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Oh, Barrett's not wasting any time in showing everyone who's boss in there.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Stardust putting it on him right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was...
It's all academic from here. Of course, prior to terrorizing tag teams in the main roster, Connor and his partner Victor dominated the tag team scene in NXT.
That is no exaggeration, Michael. The Ascension held the NXT tag team titles for nearly one full year. And to be honest, I was absolutely shocked when they lost the gold to the Lucha Dragons. Triple H is so dangerous. When the game creates that energy for himself and begins to control the match, he's like a rabid dog who will not stop his attack.
Back between the ropes.
Boy, he just got laid out. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Oh!
And there may be no stopping Connor now.
He's just lethal with that thing.
this just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs! No, not again!
Uso's on fire.
And Sin Cara nails it! Wearing down the opposition here.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Barrett shows us some clever offense here. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Taking off the ropes with a superplex. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wow.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Not today. Too fast.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Now back to the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He lands the dive perfectly.
Uh-oh.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. And Connor reverses it.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
This could be big.
Connor with the offense.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Jey Uso showing some adversity right now.
Connor with a nice reversal.
Barrett reversing it. Incredible. Man, Triple H, what offense. Oh, well, we're on the move here. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Clearly on a mission here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary.
What a win!
Man, he's got to feel great. One in a million is the only way to describe this.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, representing the Ascension,